66 lakh school children in Andhra Pradesh get eye checkups under YSR Kanti Velugu scheme. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister YS Jagan-Mohan Reddy launched YSR Kanti Velugu Universal Eye Care for citizens of the state through various phases, which has made progress with Phase 2 school children screening and Avadata for senior citizens aged above 60. Officials said that 66,17,630 children had already been tested and 1,58,227 of them had been given spectacles. 13,58,173 citizens over the age of 60 had been tested, from which 7,60,041 were prescribed with spectacles. 4,69,481 were issued with spectacles and 1,223 were operated on for cataract. The delay in cataract surgery for the elderly was caused by the onset of COVID-19. To ensure that all new students who are admitted to schools undergo screening and treatment, officials will be conducting a one-week drive. HCM directed officials to provide eyeglasses to those identified with eye problems and monitor them regularly by connecting with 104 service and village health clinics. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.